Well, we're here in Macedonia. We've been very privileged, very honoured to have a tour through the Dik Fagus factory. And I have to say, we're very impressed with what we've seen. It's been a wonderful experience to come here to Macedonia and to see the quality, the craftsmanship, the effort that Dik Fagus put into every single product they produce. We've seen where the logs come in, the logs get cut up, the timber gets dried, all the timber gets cut up, it gets machined, gets taken to the factory, it gets cut to size, gets put together, and then we've been able to see it getting painted, coats of lacquer being put on, the upholstery, the stitching, the cutting, the whole process. And we're very interested, Tanya, how the whole thing's done, and at the end of it, every single product is checked to make sure that it's perfect, so the customer can enjoy the product for years to come.
The most important for Dik Fagus is the quality, but the quality coming from the happy workers. I must say that we take care to have a happy workers, because at the end, the happy workers bring the happy customers. This is the most important for us. We follow the customer needs and we make the products, but also we follow the market trends always, also the fairs. Furnlink, we feel like a part from our family, and you know that the family are the most important. And also we are very happy that through Furnlink, our beautiful Macedonian products, the beautiful Macedonian beechwood, can find through Furnlink on Australian market.